An early American named Ichabod Crane was terrified one night when he observed a gruesome sight in the moonlight. A ghostly white stallion galloped across the countryside carrying a ghostly rider. From the black hollow at his severed neck, screaming his maniacal laughter, it was the Headless Horseman.
More bands than you. I don't wanna have to ride on.